Okay, this is the one I did a long time ago. I still enjoy it every time I see it. All car logos are representing. So I'll just go ahead and draw the lines here. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. The Mercedes-Benz symbol makes the corner of the cube, and this is the circle in the square. That's all it is. And you can see it's got the rainbow, and if you look at your Windows logo, it's the same thing. It's exactly the same thing. It's always the same thing. That's all.